Go back to verse 8. It says, But God demonstrates his own love. Demonstrates his own love towards us, that while we were still sinners, Christ died for you and I. That, my friend, is reckless love. That answers the question, does God love me? That while we were still sinners, Christ died on the cross for us. I would consider that, yes, Jesus loves you. Jesus loves you for who you are, not for what people want you to be. God loves you for who you are. Your mistakes, your shame, your regrets, God loves you perfectly right now, who you are. And sometimes we come to God and say, God, I need to get my life together. I don't see if I can put the X, Y, and Z. Maybe if I do this, maybe if I do that. Listen, God's not worried about your actions. God's love isn't something that can be earned. You can't earn God's love. God gives it to us naturally, freely. The Bible tells us that God gives us his son. God sent his only son. His son was given to us. That way his son can die on the cross for our sins.